Good morning, students. I welcome you in problem solving session of real numbers. In this session, I want to recall you what is rational number, what is irrational number, when a number becomes irrational. Because we have to solve this type of problem, and this method is known as very, very important and popular method, known as contradiction method. This method is very, very popular and very, very effective, you say, in solving the problems. So now, I want to solve some problem which you have to prove that how root 2 is irrational, how root 3 is irrational, how root 5 is irrational, how root 7 is irrational. So, now, from this group, I want to solve one or two problems. I hope you will do the problem, rest problem of this group at your home. Now, how will you start to solve this problem? I just told you this is a very, very popular method. This method is very known as contradiction method. In this process, in this method, here, I suppose you have to prove root 2 is irrational. I suppose just it suppose it that root 2 is a irrational number. Root 2 is a rational number. You have to prove irrational. And I suppose rational. What do you observe? It is just opposite. So this method is known as contradictory method. और ये आगे चल के बहुत पॉपुलर हुआ ओलंपियाड में भी. इस मेथड से बहुत ही अच्छे ढंग से सवाल बनते हैं. प्रिय विद्यार्थियों, मैं आपसे आशा करता हूं कि कठिनाई के समय में जो मेहनत करके हम आप देख रहे हैं कि हर एक सवाल का वीडियो बना रहे हैं, मैक्सिमम सवाल हम अपने से कर रहे हैं, वीडियो बना रहे हैं. इट टेक्स मच टाइम्स. सो आई होप यू विल डू इट. सो क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज रेशनल. ए नंबर ऑफ द फॉर्म पी बाई क्यू वेयर क्यू इज नॉट इक्वल टू जीरो. ए नंबर ऑफ द फॉर्म पी बाई क्यू और a by b, where denominator should not equal to zero. Q is not equal to zero. B is not equal to zero. And both P and Q belong to integer. This symbol stands for belongs to. Belongs to. And I or Z stand for integer. And this is for belongs to. You must here use this symbol. Now, let us try to know what is rational. A number of the form p by q, where q is not equal to 0, and pq belong to integer, p and q belong to integer is known as rational number. And what is irrational? If the decimal representation of a rational number is non-repeating and non-terminating, then it is known as irrational. So now, here, we have to prove root 2 is irrational. So question is, how will you proceed? You consider root 2 is a rational number. And it is in the form of a by b, where a and b are integers and b is not equal to 0. And most important thing is that here a b is in simplest form. What does mean by the simplest form? Simplest form mean that a and b should not have any common factor except one means both are co-prime. What do you mean by the term co-prime? Co-prime. 2 and 3 is co-prime. 2 and 3 is co-prime. 3 and 5 is co-prime. But 5 and 6 are also co-prime. Co-prime means if two numbers have no common factor except one. You must remember the definition. It is very, very important for you. So, let us consider root 2 is equal to a by b. Now, after simplification, we have 2b square is equal to a square. What does it mean? A square is divisible by 2. A square is divisible by 2. And a square is also divisible by b square. Because a square is equal to 2b square. But we want to prove that both a and b have common factor. So, a square is divisible by 2. So, a is divisible by 2. If square a number is divisible by suppose 2, square. A number is divisible by 2. This is 36. 6 square is equal to 36. It is divisible by 2. So 6 is also divisible by 2. If you square a number is divisible by 2, then the number is also divisible by 2. So A is divisible by 2. So A is in the form of 2C or 2M or K, where K is some integers. So now A square is equal to 4C square. A square is equal to 4C square, squaring both sides. And in this way, we have B square is equal to 2C square. B square is equal to 2C square. What does it mean? 2C square is divisible by 2. And B square is divisible by 2. So B is divisible by 2. Here we have just proved A is divisible by 2. And here we have just proved B is divisible by 2. So now we want to conclude it. That A and B both have divisible by 2. A and B both have divisible by 2. So in this way, what do we observe? We observe that our supposition is wrong. This is a contradiction. We just suppose that A and B both have no common factor. And I proved that A and B both have common factor too. So it is a contradiction. So our supposition is wrong. So root 2 is not rational. I here suppose root 2 is rational. But here, by the contradiction method, we just prove that root 2 is not rational because A and B both have common factor. We considered earlier that A and B have common factor, and I proved A and B have no common factor. This is a contradiction. This proves the problem. Thank you. Thank you very much.